Nodus recurring invoicing module provides a true zero-touch billing and collection process to save time and resources. It promotes subscription business models to automatically generate recurring SOP documents with payment on a predefined recurring basis. All generated recurring SOP documents seamlessly integrate back into Microsoft Dynamics GP. Let's take a look at how Nodus recurring invoicing works. Since Nodus recurring invoicing is only available for internal staff, we'll log in as a customer sales representative user. Once you are logged in as a CSR, you can go to the recurring invoicing menu option and select New Invoice Contract. Here, you will have a choice to either create a recurring billing contract for an existing customer or a new customer. New customer accounts will also automatically be created in GP. For this example, let's pick an existing customer from the list to create a new recurring contract. Enter a description of the contract into the memo field. Checkmark the option Line Items Have Different Start Dates and Frequencies to enable line item specific billing. Enter the first invoice date and end date as the starting and ending dates of the contract. Select a preferred frequency from the frequency drop-down list to identify the cycle of recurrence. Under the Document Options tab, you will have a choice to select Order or Invoice as a document type. Now we are going to choose a line item from the inventory list that was imported from GP. From the Line Items tab, click on the lookup glass to view the inventory item list and add an item into this contract. Line item details such as price level, site ID, and markdown can be changed for each individual item. From payment details, select On Account to generate this recurring SOP invoice as an unpaid invoice. Otherwise, for automatic payment processing, choose a payment method from the customer's wallet by clicking on this lookup glass. We will choose a credit card to associate with this contract. Once the contract has been completed, you can save and review the details. As a result, Nodus recurring invoicing will generate a paid invoice in GP. A recurring invoice will automatically be created based on the invoice date and frequency. All generated invoices will be under the Invoices tab. Now that the invoice document has successfully been created, I'm going to pull this invoice document up in the SOP window so you can see how it looks in GP. Let's copy this invoice number from ePay and paste it into the SOP window. As you can see, the invoice document got created instantly in GP. It also contains a payment line and transaction details for the credit card payment. GP users can just save the sales document and post it at a later time. So that was the basic overview of Nodus Technologies Recurring Invoicing Add-on Module. Please check out other videos from Nodus to see more features and functionalities of our ePay product.